Debunking all 200 Eric Dubay proofs we are not on a spinning ball.
26. And now Eric asks the question, why is it colder in January when the Earth is actually at its closest to the sun? So Northern Hemisphere bias from Eric there. This is all to do with the Earth's axial tilt. In the winter, the Northern Hemisphere is tilting away from the sun, so receives less direct sunlight, and in the summer, its tilt is towards the sun, so it receives more direct sunlight, so it becomes warmer. Easy.